Ich würde mich gerne mal mit dem Jungen alleine unterhalten, wenn Toad nicht dabei ist.
That went about as well as I expected.
Everything okay?
Crane mag die beiden irgendwie, glaube ich,
you
nicht.
You can't go out there.
Why not?
It's too dangerous. Someone tried to kill you. Bigby, you can't let her go out there with you. You'd be putting her life
at risk. Was soll ich machen? Sie festketten?
Bigby is not in charge of me.
He's in charge of this investigation.
Ja, es ist auch wirklich zu gefährlich da.
And do nothing like I always do.
You're not coming with me, Snow. I should go.
Mensch, Snow, bleib mal cremig. Was soll ich denn noch anderes wagen und machen und tun?
This whole thing is complete bullshit, and always has been. I mean, what's his job, really?
To keep shit from reaching the woodlands. Jack, I don't know where they are.
You're a bar. You're supposed to have darts around.
And I normally do, but who knows where the fuck they went to after...
Hi. Kennt ihr mich noch?
Come on, Holly. I need entertainment. This'll do.
Ich muss mal mit Holly quatschen. Eine kurze Minute.
Why?
Please, Holly. It's important.
Every time I see this guy, he seems to lose weight. It's amazing. It really is.
He
loses weight and yet somehow keeps all the muscle.
Jack.
Wolfie, my dear, how are you? Because, you know, we were just talking about you. All of us. At the bar, here.
Ah, nicht jetzt, Jack.
Not in the mood right now.
Well, I was in the mood to play darts, so I guess nobody's getting what they want. I'm dying to hear about the body that came out of the East River this morning. It was a fable, right? Oh, everyone knows.
The toad was just here.
He said it looked like Snow White. So we were just wondering why, of all the possible suspects in Fabletown, why would you arrest the poor old woodsman, who you know had nothing to do with these murders?
Boah, weißt du das denn?
Bigby, come on. You can't be so dumb as to...
Jack, find the off button, now!
What is it with you two? You and Gran are all, let's get a posse together when there's no one around, but as soon as the big bad wolf walks in,
Alter, your tails go between your wolf.
Cat got your nerve? What happened?
What happened? I'm tired is what happened.
Tired of what?
Of trouble, Jack. I'm
Holly.
Sick and tired of trouble. I don't want any more.
Holly.
What?
Bigby, look. Two fables are dead.
Boah, Jack, Schnauzer.
Gran's sister.
Holly's sister.
Holly's sister has been missing for what? A few days now? And we haven't heard word one about it from anyone.
Lass mal immer quaken.
Actually, have there been any updates? On my sister.
No, this is my behutsam.
I don't know how to say this to you, Holly. The woman we found in the river.
Who was it?
You know who it was.
Boy, I sure walked into that one.
If you say one more fucking thing, just one more thing.
No, Jack, du gehst.
God fucking damn it! Of course, the dear princess, Snow fucking White, is all safe and sound. Where were you when we reported this weeks ago, huh? Where are you when we ever fucking need
you? Vielleicht reiß ich dir wirklich noch den Arm aus.
If you'd give one ounce of a shit about her, about any of us, she might have been saved. She might have been cared for. She might have been...
Oh. Herrgott, gib ihr
all
etwas
right,
Zeit,
everyone.
Mensch.
Clear out. I ain't leaving her with you. No way. I knew this would happen. I need to know about your sister. Where she's been, who she sees. Anyone who'd want her dead. Holly.
I ain't got nothing for you, Wolf.
All right, I think that's...
Snow!
Oh, for fuck's sake. What could you possibly want right now?
Warum bist du hier?
I know you told me to stay put, but I'm sorry, Bigby. I just can't. I have to do something. I'm not sitting in the office all day. I have to help.
Yeah, she knows. So your business is done here.
Holly,
get the fuck out of my bar.
I just want
to... It should have been you. It should have been you, and it wasn't.
Alle sehr freundlich hier. Muss man ja mal sagen.
We recovered this from her personal effects. I thought you might like to have it.
I didn't know she still had this. The copper was from a dwarf mine. It's very
eine gute Idee.
And very old.
Sie so zum Reden zu bringen.
That was decent of you.
A smile.
Gren.
Yeah?
Take off for a bit, would you?
Are you sure?
Wir wollen nur reden, wir tun ja nichts.
I don't know that much about her life. Honestly, we didn't talk often. She was lost here in the city.
Echt, warum hat Lily Glimmer verwendet?
Do you have any idea why she'd be glamored as Snow White?
What? Oh God, I'm sorry. That was probably about...
Ja? Es ging um...
She was hooking. To pay down debt. It ate me up to see her that way. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Pudding and Pie.
Pudding and Pie?
The owner, Georgie, with all his fucking fees. It's a crock of shit. That's how they kept her under their thumb, really.
Mm-hmm.
Holly, it's okay.
Abgaben? Was kind of für Abgaben? Genau.
Sounds like one of those old company store kinds of ploys, designed to entrap people by keeping them in debt. We can probably learn more at the club. We've got a lead. Maybe we can take it from here?
Really?
Thanks for everything, Holly. Is there anything we can do to...
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
Okay.
It's not charity. It's looking out for our own.
Is she... Where is she?
She's at the business office. She's taken care of.
Naja, viel
I'm gonna
das
have to go down there and get her. Fuck.
Please, we can handle the funeral arrangements.
No. It's a kind of... It's a formality with trolls. We burn our dead by sunrise or...
Naja, ich muss das aber erst mit Crane regeln.
You'd want to be kept in the loop.
This is really important to me.
Look, why don't you come down with me to the business office and we'll see what we can do. That club?
I'll go down there now. See what I can find out from the owner.
You were good with her. I'm impressed.
Kein
really?
Problem.
Thanks. It just made everything easier.
Ah, ich muss ja jetzt lieb und artig sein. Gefällt mir nicht. Wart auf, bis ich wieder ausrasten kann. Ja, ich glaube, wir werden uns jetzt mal zu diesem Georgie begeben, in diesem Pudding and Pie. Ja, Pudding and pie. Am Abend. Wer bist du denn, hübsches Kind? Hat auch ein Halsbändchen. Oh, kommt sie freiwillig. Zu mir natürlich.
Oh, Sheriff, what a nice surprise. I'm not sure I've seen you here before. You're always welcome, of course. Is it business or pleasure?
Or both? Ich such mal, ich meine Frage,
Georgie.
Straight to business this time, then. You're in luck. He's here. Come on. I should warn you that Georgie does not like to be bothered when he's working. And he's in kind of a mood.
Ist er allein oder hat er noch seine Kuchelasse in
there? He's working with one of the dancers, but don't worry about that. Discretion is our guarantee.
Dann ist ja gut. Danke, wie auch immer du heißt. Ziemlich dunkel hier drinne.
Welcome to the Pudding and Pie.
Naja, Pudding und Kuchen.
Where we cater to the diverse tastes of the Fable community. Your pleasure is our pleasure. Your desires are our desires.
Was nehmen wir jetzt?
Your imagination is the menu.
And ja, komm, du könntest in Gefahr sein, nur zur Info, ne?
Listen, you could be in danger.
Oh, sweetie, we're all in danger.